name is Francesco Calabro. I'm in the CTO of the cybersecurity solution, and I'm product manager for integrated security solution and control room. My products work on different markets like critical infrastructure protection, such as airport and port, and for law enforcement. What we do here is to build up a safety and security solution based on artificial intelligence in order to make it easier for a security operator to manage the huge number of cameras that are installed in critical infrastructure. The solution we have is open. It means that can collaborate and can exchange data and information in common with many different platforms. What we are able to do with the AI is to detect and classify objects. Once we detect objects and we classify objects, we are able to play with them. Playing with them means that we are able to count spatially, to count them temporally, to recognize them against the different cameras they can be spotted, or using the artificial intelligence for identify their behavior. It means the way they interact with the world around them. We are developing also algorithms not only for the urban security, in order to detect and classify people, car, vehicles, cycles, and so on, but also to recognize planes and classify planes in airport or boats, ship in the maritime markets. In order to build up a solution based on AI, we are using three basic components that are data, data scientists, and computational infrastructure. For the computational infrastructure, we are collaborating with NVIDIA and Dell. For the data scientists, we are collaborating with the university and startups. At the end, we collected data, the basic components for the AI, using proof of concept we made together with our customers.
My name is Tiberio Licchio, and I'm an assistant professor at the Media Integration and Communication Center of the University of Florence. In the last 5 years, we have been working together with Leonardo to develop advanced algorithms for video analysis based on deep learning. In particular, we are working to develop a novel face recognition system based on AI, which for the first time is able to recognize and incrementally learn the appearance of people as the system sees it. This allows our system to continuously learn new identities without any human intervention. We published our work to a world-class venue, also thanks to Leonardo, which was essential to test the system in a real-world scenario.
My name is Federica Battisti and I'm assistant professor at ComLab, the communication laboratory at Roma Tre University. ComLab has been actively collaborating with Leonardo for the past 4 years on topics related to the use of deep learning techniques for safety and security applications. Together, we are now developing an audio surveillance system able to detect the presence of threatening audio events such as gunshots, broken glasses and screams. This fruitful collaboration led to scientific results that have been published in international conferences. Moreover, this cooperation is a big step towards the university third mission, that is the transfer of scientific outcomes to the industrial world.
What you see here is the Leonardo latest AI center in Rome. I can name the Security Operational Center in Chieti or in Bristol, where we work on cybersecurity for years. What we can say all in all is that artificial intelligence for Leonardo is not a technology for the future, but is just a technology for the present.